When I was 15, my parents ambushed me and drove me all the way to Alabama from Wisconsin in the middle of the night. When we arrived from our drive in the morning, they brought me to this super remote location and dropped me off at my new home. I was told I'd be staying for the duration of 15 months, but I ended up staying close to 3 years. I was separated from my parents right away, and I was taken to one of the dorms where they searched my bags and strip searched me. I had to take out all my piercings and try on every single item that I brought to make sure it was up to the dress code. It was so embarrassing. Next, they brought me to the lodge where I was to read the 30-page rule book. I still have it, and I've posted it on Reddit, and it garnered a lot of attention because of the bizarre rules that were written down, not to mention the 3 pages of written disciplines that you could receive if you disobeyed any of these rules. My first discipline I was given was a small one. It was just a 1 hour of outside cleaning work, and it was because I left a sock on the floor. My next discipline was sentences, 75 written paragraphs because of unholy conversation.